So let's take a look at Disney. It is our stock to watch this morning. A call out from Morgan Stanley raising their price target on the stock to $135 a share from $110. Madison Mills is on the floor of the New York Stock Exchange. The latest on that, Maddie.
Yeah, Shauna, as you mentioned, this change to the price target up to $135 is based on a couple of things that I want to run through here. One of them being an anticipation of profitability within the streaming sector of the business. The other being an anticipated growth in the parks revenue. Focusing on that streaming part that I mentioned for a second, I think this could also be a sign that that joint venture between Warner Brothers, Fox, and Disney is getting a bullish view on the street. Now, having said that, I took a look at the Yahoo Finance Plus platform in the pre-market this morning. It looks like Disney is trading near the very top of its 52-week range. But if you're on the app and you scroll down a little, you can see news related to this name. And we can see that Blackwell's Capital did release their investor presentation to its fellow Disney shareholders this morning. This is one of the two activist investors pursuing Disney right now. And they talked about some of the headwinds that they anticipate in spite of this upgrade to Disney's price target that we saw this morning. They're talking about concerns about content and technology. The content piece feels particularly prescient right now, given the extreme growth we've seen in a name like Netflix. How is Disney going to be able to compete with those other streaming giants moving forward?
All right, Madison Mills, thanks so much for breaking that down. We've been watching Disney here pre-market, still higher by about 1% right now.